Hey everybody, Sabajade here. We are standing outside Bitterspine Palace, where we did a frosty reception yesterday, and we are going to go back inside today to do quid pro quo. Oh, and between yesterday and today, I took level 8. There's not much to level 8. It's just taking Wiz as an ability score and a couple skill points, not much else. Okay, I no longer have Elieri. I now have Nimeth. I'm not gonna bring Elieri, she's way too young. Frogo's coming around just in case we have traps. As you can see, I'm almost level 9. But we're going to finish up all the rest out in Feywild before I take level 9. Alright, we have to see what Prince of Frost wants with us. And if there are any chests in the quest today, you'll notice I'm still trying to get quests done before I head out on my little trip. So there should be coins in the chest. Okay, so he wants me to do some favors for him. Point me in the right direction. He's not very tall, is he? Liberate the village by Fomorians. Deal with the griffins. Recover the stolen wine chalice. We'll just go this way first. Hey, dude. I'm looking for a fancy wine chalice. Have you seen one? Anything I should be aware of? Just a few things. The old werewolves patrolling around. And the boss herself, the magical locks, too. The howl wake everyone up. It's pretty old, so their eyes aren't as good as they used to be. Okay. Let's leave everyone here. Oh, great. That didn't work out like I thought it was going to. I think they just ran into each other. Right or left? Right or left? I'm going right because left is a champion. Well, great. Okay. Hey, Hey, that looks like Muse. What am I looking for? I don't see anything in here. I see a werewolf out there. I don't see anything in here either. Okay. Oh, there's a rune. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, you guys, get off the remnants. It doesn't say how many of those I need. The note contains a single word on the right side of the scroll, embrace. Okay. Hello. Did that a little early. How the music just stopped dead for a second there. Oh. Oh, nice. Another remnant. Well, this is going to be a very long quest if all three portals take this long. I will take that. I don't see a rune in here. This one, valuable. Embrace and valuable. I think Frogo. Doesn't that look like it should be a door? We are just bad. Yeah, this looks like it should be a door. All right, there's another rune. Since I don't know how many runes there are, we're gonna have to go in every single room. That one hurt. We also need a shrine because Nimeth is out of spell points. Oh, look. Whatever it was, it's open here. Hey, it's a drunken rebel. Leaf and bee, this is where we're coming back. So where's this is the beginning. So this is what I'm going for right here. Oh, look, bubbles. Hello, bubbles. Oh, that wasn't it. Xanax. That's kind of funny. Journal. Well, we kind of know there's a private stash. I can't get there. Right? It's through here or through here. So I'm supposed to say something. Let me go back to this thing and read the journal again. Where was it? I'm just hopeless. Alright, that's way out. Speak the phrase aloud and then east by northeast. Oh, it was. Dang. I don't know how to do it though. Might not be this one. It might be the other room, because that's the north. This is east, northeast, right? Oh, I might have screwed it up. If anybody knows how to do it, let me know. Alright, we're gonna get out of here and shrine, because we're gonna shrine and then get out of here, and then go to another one. Muse, it's not out of your reach. Nimeth, use the shrine. That's really who I want to use it. Right. Then we'll just go to this one. Okay. Scattered and afraid, some have been captured by the Fomorians. So liberate the village taken hostage by Fomorians. Got it. Doubtful. I'll let my guys come. Oh, great. Come here, guys. I don't want you to die. Hello. Bluff, intimidate, diplomacy. Eleven, ten, six. Yeah, if I can get him down before the other one gets over here, we'll be good. Yay! Alright, let's see what I can do for these. I'll try something different. UMD? Yay! I'll try something different. Let's try UMD again. Let's just do UMD until it opens. Two is bad. 13 is good. Five more. Five is bad. 11 is bad. Holy moly. At least it's not a critical failure. Come on. Okay, it has to be 13. Yay. Oh. Didn't realize there were going to be other guys in here. Hello, you troll. Well, that was good. All right, five more to go. Now we need to deal with the griffins inside the amphitheater. What is that? Optional find? And take the treasure. Oh, yeah, I couldn't do that. Okay, you guys stay over here. Tend the Griffin Matriarch's wounds. I would have to find her first, right? Oh, collect. All right, let's go find the matriarch. It's gotta be her. Okay, there are more hunters. Did they just go right past my guys? What's going on? Okay. I couldn't hit anything in that last bit, but I got XP for it anyway. Let's go talk to the Prince of Frost. You prince. The two favors you owed have even the scale, and the third creates an imbalance on my side. Very well, I shall grant you access to the hovel here some has been hiding out in. It's not as though I'm fond of that drunkard anyway. I shall build you a stair of ice that leads up to the cliffside. Now that we have come to an agreement, you may be gone from here and find a bath. Thanks, dude. Oh, look at that. I am ready for level. Ah, 3 more copper festival coins. Yay. All right, so that is it for quid pro quo. And this can be really fast if you know what you're doing. As I did not. Tomorrow we're going to do the last one out here, which is just down the road. So I will see you tomorrow, and thank you for watching.